One more time for the Rebels from UNLV.